ัสดีครับทุกคนจานเองครับวันนี้ผมจานชะตามค็อกเทลชูไตสบายครับอย่าลืมกดติดตามผมนะครับขอบคุณครับ What's up guys welcome back to my channel Jan and Drinks ดิฉันตู้ตุลวงไปยังนั้น tips and tutorials on how to make drinks cocktails mocktails and learn about bar so if you're new to this channel please click the like and subscribe button and let's make some cocktails guysGoing to show you how to make Thai Sabay cocktail, guys. Ang ibig sabihin ng sabay in English or Tagalog is chill or relax. So pag sinabi mong sabay in Thai, it means chill, chill or relax, relax. So how was it, guys? Let's make some cocktail and let's sabay sabay, guys. Ingredients na kakailanganin natin ay So yun guys, ang cocktail na to is shaken. So kailangan natin dito ng shaker guys. First ingredients guys is sugar syrup. 15 ml guys. Next guys is lime juice, 1 ounce.Next is basil guys. Basil leaf. Guys, itong basil na to is from Thailand. So, meron tayong basil from Thailand na sweet. Sweet basil. Pero kung anong meron kayong basil sa bahay, pwede nyo nang gamitin yun guys. Lagay natin sa shaker around 5 to 8 leaves. Bango. Clap natin guys para lumabas.So for alcohol guys, ang gagamitin natin is Mekong from Thailand guys. Mekong before guys is number one spirit from Thailand. Pero ngayon guys, hindi na kasi masyadong marami nang lumalabas ng bagong brands na mas mura at mas masarap. Pero ang for Thai sabay, ito ang pinaka main ingredients guys is Mekong whiskey. So ang ilalagay natin guys is 2 ml guys.So yun guys, all the ingredients are in the shaker. Let's put some ice and shake our cocktail guys. So tip guys, kung may gantong shaker kayo sa bahay, unahin nyo muna ang mid part bago nyo ilagay ang takip guys. Para mas hindi kayo mahirapang buksan. Effective yun guys, try nyo. Guys, rock glass na may yellow.And then strain our cocktail to the glass, guys. Add some soda water. Will.Here we go guys, Thai Sabay cocktail, tikman natin guys. Pew! Aloy Mac! If you find this video helpful and if you want to see more videos on how to make drinks, cocktails, and learn about bars, please click the like and subscribe button and see you in the next video guys. Cheers!